watt transmit power. But anyway, yeah, that's on the back page of QST this month. So it says Event Horizon of DX.
But one thing nice is the extra 100 watts. You almost don't really need an amplifier much. Pretty neat rig. Don, maybe that's what you need over there, okay?
Oh, Don, I'm not going to be able to tell until I get that G5RV up, I think. And this is rated at 100 watts, this IC-746, but I'm not real sure it's put out that much. I don't know.
You can find out if you get you a watt meter on there and a tuner. Your tuner will tell you for sure what it's putting out. That tuner has PEP power output, peak power, and you can find out.
5 CW. Yeah, well, I've played with it some in the past and cranked up the power and so forth, but I'm not sure if that's 100% or not. I don't want to blow anybody's eardrums out.
No, 100 watts. Oh, you know. But don't do it without an antenna. That'll be into the radio if you're on HF. You don't have an HF antenna, let you run into a dummy load.
Have a dummy load.
Do though on the that tuner has a dummy load that you got, I think.
Not built in, you have to attach one to the back.
That's it. Okay, this one here has a 300 watt dummy load, I think.
Thank you. I'm not gonna be able to tell until I get that G5RV up, I think. And this is rated at 100 watts.
Thank you.
behind the tower. But anyway, yeah, that's on the back page of QSC.
Thank you.